Bruce, I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Sure, the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh, yeah. Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up.
Ah, the young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced a Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
What a punk!
Heads up, Batman's here!
But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella to make your eyes water.
Batman's nothing without that car. You ain't hiding! We all still in one piece?
Over here's clear!
Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
Best Halloween ever! Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
Too much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this, punk. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like beating on Batman's friends.
Yeah, he won't recognize you when we're finished.
You know, I'm
I can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him! Harder!
You know you're doing it all wrong. You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Son of a bitch!
He's sick in the head!
I had never hit anyone that hard before and them still be talking.
Hold his head. I wanna make this one count. Look at him. He might be ruining his good looks.
He'll need a bigger mask when we're finished. One that covers his whole face.
Get for free, Nightwing! Oh, this is gonna be slow and painful. Trust me.
I can't leave Nightwing to deal with this on his own.
So stupid. You don't even know when you've lost. That'll teach you trying to take Penguin. You ain't got the moves for that. Oh, so glad Penguin chose me for this job. That'll teach you trying to take Penguin. You ain't got the moves for that.
Nightwing, we're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, pitiful.
Look at it this way.
I hope the boss lets me get a few more punches in. You're lucky, kid. Get to stay alive a little bit longer.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
Bad enough with the bat here as it is.
You should have stayed in Bloodhaven.
What can I say?
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks... No! Stop! Don't you dare! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap, if you ever get out.
Oh, you smug bastard. I might have known it was a Wayne under that mask. What's the matter? Bankrupting my family's business wasn't enough. You had to go and kick 10 tons of crap out of people, too.
Your family was corrupt, Cobblepot.
Yeah, and yours are dead. Oh, what's the matter? Touch the nerve. This cake from Salem Lock doesn't really work when everyone knows who you are, does it?
Worked fine catching you.
Face it, after tonight, Batman's dead in the water. You better find a new costume, old boy. What'll it be next? Oh, I know. How about a squirrel?
You'll see.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together!
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are ya? You stopped me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't think about that.